Children, in my last class, I have explained you the five kinds of advertisement, classified advertisement. Today, we will begin with the sixth one, and then slowly and slowly, we will finish up all the 10 kinds of classified advertisement following the assignment that you will be doing at home. So, sixth type of classified advertisement is travel and tours. We will give the heading travel and tours, and then attractive package available for Mauritius. 3 nights or 4 days, breakfast and dinner, stay at 3-star hotel, sightseeing included, ₹10,000 per person. Special discount for early birds, contact 3 Travels, 227 Jagrati Enclave, Delhi at the phone number. So, in this example, what we have given? Here, a travel company is offering a package for Mauritius. So, Mauritius is the destination. Then, duration 3 nights, 4 days, food and lodging, breakfast and dinner, stay at 3-star hotel. And what is included? Sightseeing is included along with the estimated cost. If any discount is being offered by the travel agent, that is also mentioned. Special discount for early birds, and then the contact details are given. The next type of classified advertisement is matrimonial. Here, bridegroom wanted suitable match for a 23-year-old Aurora girl. The age of the girl is given. 5 feet 4 inch height, fair complexion, beautiful complexion is mentioned. Working as assistant architect in Chandigarh. Her profession is mentioned. And here, the details of the family given. Small educated family. Now, what are the preferences for the prospective bridegroom? They are mentioned educated professional from Tri-City preferred, caste no bar. What kind of a marriage does the parents of the girl want? They want a simple early marriage. Now where the interested people can send the bio data? Send bio data to aurora arun@yahoo.com. The next example in matrimonial alliances, bride wanted. Same way in the previous example, I have given the details of the girl and what kind of a boy the family was looking for. Here, because the bride is needed, so first the detail of the boy is given, and then what kind of a girl does the family want for the boy, they are mentioned in this example. After matrimony, the next example is obituary. Obituary is given in the newspaper when somebody in the family has passed away and some religious ceremony related to the death is conducted. So here the heading is given obituary. With profound grief, it is informed that a dear name of the person who has passed away on Monday, 20th February at the age of the demised soul. Prayer meeting will be held on Sunday, 26th February from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. at Lakshmi Narayan Temple, Bareilly. Then the grief-stricken family is given, grief-stricken, the contact of the family, Lohia family, and the phone number is given in the advertisement. Ninth type of classified advertisement is appeal. Here, all the countrymen are requested to donate for the martyrs of the war. All know that the country's brave security forces sacrificed their lives during the war to maintain our national honor and integrity. It's a duty to raise funds for the families of the martyrs. All are requested to donate generously to the Prime Minister's Relief Fund. The name of the person requesting, Anjana Singh, her designation and her email is given over here. The last type of classified advertisement is educational. In educational, some school or some coaching institutes, they put up the advertisement reflecting the courses that they offer and whatever the fee structure or the eligibility is required, everything is given in the advertisement. Educational Vision Business Management Institute offers 1-year diploma courses in computer programming and business management. Now this institute is offering diploma course in computer programming and business management. Eligibility, senior secondary, batches of 20, that means 20 students will be there in one batch, subdivided into 4 groups for practical training or fieldwork. The batch of 20, it will be further divided into 4 groups. Excellent faculty, fee ₹2500. Where it is, how it is payable? Payable quarterly. Last date for submitting applications, 25th April. Contact Director VBMI or phone number, and the email is mentioned in this advertisement. Here are a few questions for the assignment that you will be practicing at home. Question 1. You are Mohan, General Manager of SK Industries, Hyderabad. You need an accountant for your company. Draft an advertisement for the classified columns of the Hindustan Times in not more than 50 words. Question 2. You are a businessman interested in buying an independent guest house in a prime location of your city. Draft an advertisement in about 50 words to be published in a local daily. Question 3. You wish to shift to a new residence at Mohali. You want to sell your MIG flat. Advertise in the classified column for sale in not more than 50 words about its sale. Question number 4. You want to sell your Maruti Zen car as you are going on an assignment. Draft a suitable advertisement to be published in the classified columns of the Times of India, New Delhi. Next question, question number 5. You are Amrit/Amrita, living in Ghaziabad. You want to rent out the first floor of your house. Draft a suitable advertisement to be published in a local daily giving all the details of the house. Question 6. Your servant is missing from his home for the last 5 days. Draft a suitable advertisement with all the necessary details to be published in a local daily. You are SP Sahu from 23 Lakshman Bagh, Kanpur. Question number 7. Swati Sharma has lost her mark sheet and certificates of AISSCE while travelling by train from Delhi to Faridabad. Write an advertisement for the lost and found column of a national daily. And the last question, question number 8 of this assignment. Global Travels C89 Civil Lines Bareilly offers its patrons cheapest air tickets for any destination by an airline, besides offering consultancy and exchange service. Draft an advertisement for publication in a national daily in about 50 words. With this, I come to the end of today's class. In the next class, I will be teaching you the next type of advertisement, that is the display or commercial advertisement.